It looks a lot like packaging you've probably seen before. But there's a key difference between this packing piece and conventional styrofoam packaging.
This is made by and inspired by mushrooms.
At their facility in Green Island, New York, Ecovative is manufacturing packing pieces out of mushroom fibers, though it might be more accurate to say they're cultivating the pieces.
Kind of like nanotechnology, our product assembles on a cellular level.
Like the mushrooms they use, Ecovative has grown quickly in the past 6 years. The company, started by Eben Baer and Gavin McIntyre, has raised more than $14 million in funding from investors, including Scotch tape manufacturer 3M.
We started in like a couple hundred square foot office that we secretly turned into a wet lab, much to the chagrin of our landlord. And we've now moved into this space, which is about 35,000 square feet.
The company has grown from the two founders to about 60 employees now. And in 2012, Ecovative signed a deal to license their packaging process to Sealed Air Corporation. Here's how it works. Ecovative uses agricultural waste from local farms.
These are corn stalks ground up.
And the company mixes that with water and mycelium, or mushroom tissues, packs it in bags, and lets nature take its course.
This mycelium is a growing glue, so we can now mold it into any shape and grow not just the material, but also the form at the same time.
After the material is shaped, it gets sent to a drying oven to stop the mushroom packaging from growing further.
So they go from alive and wet and squishy to dry and dead, and then they're ready to ship to customers.
The company says a goal is for that compostable mushroom packaging to displace some of the more than 2 million tons of petroleum-based polystyrene, the scientific name for styrofoam, that is added to U.S. landfills every year.
Our packaging is a nutrient, not a pollutant, right? So you could put it right in your garden, it's good for your area.
Though the company started with packaging, Ecovative is branching out to include housing insulation and do-it-yourself kits.
We're kind of open sourcing the material platform. What we want to do is provide people with raw materials, and we want to be the expert at that. And we want to let other people create products where they think there's a need.
Jason Sanchez, CNN Money, Green Island, New York.